from the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokémon appear. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack, but it missed. Ouch! It was paralyzed. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The Colosseum is shrouded in a deep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A beautiful attack! The red corner can't move due to a previously used attack. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The move fails. The red corner still can't move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Slam them. It's down and out. Mesprit is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Both corners' moves failed. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Slam them. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Clefable is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A beautiful attack! Tip, but this is not a favorable matchup. The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Its defense rose. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Crushing blow. It couldn't take it. It's down. Fionne is sent out. A rigid shot. The move fails. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Its attack missed! Solid hit! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. The move fails. Solid hit. The battle has reached its final stage. Soaked by surf. It went down. Girafarig is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Hit by Psychic. It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.